All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is David Martin. He is the Vice President of Exploration for Great Atlantic Resources. And David, it's good to see you. How are you?
Good, and you?
Doing very well, thank you. We've got news out about the Golden Promise property in Newfoundland. We'll get to the news in just a second, but maybe it's a good opportunity for you to talk a bit more about that particular project. It's in a jurisdiction that's very red hot right now.
Yes, it is. It's located in central Newfoundland in a very busy area for gold exploration. The property is fairly large, over 16,000 hectares, with multiple gold-bearing vein systems on the property.
So you are going to start a diamond drilling program there. Can you sort of talk about how much you're going to do and what area you're going to be focusing on with such a large property?
We're going to be focusing on the area called the Jaclyn Zone, which is made up of multiple gold-bearing veins. The focus is going to be, and the Jaclyn Zone is located in the northern part of the property, and it's here the most frequent historic work. We're going to be focusing on part of the zone called the Jaclyn Main Zone, of which we did report a resource, an inferred resource, National Instrument 43101 back in 2018 on that. And the focus is to explore the zone along strike to the east, to the west, to expand the resource, and also to test for a potential structure coming off the zone, which could be going slightly to the northeast. So the goal is to expand the resource, the gold resource, and we're looking to do that this summer. There's another zone there called the Jaclyn North Zone, of which we have intersected some gold-bearing veins and very limited drilling, and we're looking to do some work there, but we might do some geophysics on that before we actually start drilling the Jaclyn North.
Yeah, when you have such a big property, how much should the historical work really help you in designing this program?
It definitely helps a lot, especially at the Jaclyn Main, which had been drilled. So what we've done, we've gone in and we've picked parts of the vein where we think there are actually multiple gold-bearing veins. And high grade. And the historic work has been very helpful. And we have been able to, since 2019, drill within that zone and confirm high grade golden veins and also multiple gold bearing veins. So the historic work's been a guide. And as well, the historic work has identified gold bearing veins on multiple other, various other parts of the property, which we continue to explore.
Well, it sounds like it's going to be a very busy summer for sure, and we'll make sure we keep up to date. David, thanks for the update. Appreciate it, and good luck with the drilling.
Okay, thanks.
All right, there's David Martin, the Vice President of Exploration for Great Atlantic Resources.